his legacy is there in a number of ways. First of all, if you go around County Kerry, there is infrastructure that is in place that would have never been there only for him. And even his biggest critics would have to admit that. But the one thing that I do know is he will be remembered for an awful long time. And the reason he will, because he touched so many people every day to this day and including today. The mass cards are coming in, not from just from County Kerry, but from all around the country. And these are people who would have followed his political career, who would have been looking at the work that he was doing, the way he went about his business in a respectable fashion. And you see, at the time, you must remember what my father, he was working tremendously hard. And then you had people in certain sections of the media who were trying to knock him, right? And I will again highlight the anomaly, and it's a very important thing to picture in your mind. I had nothing but the utmost respect for the late Tony Gregory, a great man who worked for his constituency and who fought for the people that put him there. And he delivered to them. And rightly so, he was applauded for it. My father was elected to help people, firstly, in County Kerry. He did that. And what did the media do at the time? In every way they could, they tried to ridicule him. But you know the people who look bad out of that now is the people who were doing that at the time, because they were wrong. And I would like to see what type of a legacy they will leave after themselves, because that type of personal vendetta and things like that, it gets people nowhere.